Just relax and let go of any tension in your body. Make sure you're comfortable, and then let your attention come to feel the breath at the nose. Keep your attention at the nose and feel the breath. Don't watch it or think about it, just feel it. Make it a physical experience. Now, move your feeling attention to the belly. Feel the rise of the belly as you breathe in, and feel it sink as you breathe out. Let go of all your thoughts and just feel the rise and fall of the belly. Move your feeling attention to the sephira of Chokmah. Don't concentrate, just feel. Try not to search for anything. Just be immersed in the feeling sense. Now, with your feeling in Chokhmah, move your attention very slowly through your head until you arrive at Bina, at the occipital ridge. Feel the whole path from Chokhmah to Bina. Let your attention, your feeling sense, move to the center of this path, to the sephira of Dart. From Dart, slowly follow the feeling of the path to Tiferet. And feel the pathway where it joins the heart. Now, let your attention move to Hesed and feel this Sephira. From Hesed, follow the path to Tiferet. Feel the pathway where this joins the heart. Move your feeling sense, your attention to Netzach. Feel this just below your belly. from Netzach, feel the pathway to Tiferet. Feel this path where it joins with the heart. Place your attention at your Yesod. Just feel, don't think. From Yesod, feel the path to Tiferet. Feel this pathway where it joins the heart. move your attention to hold. Relax your lower back and just feel. From Hod, feel the pathway to Tiferet. Feel this pathway where it enters the heart. Place your attention at Gevora. Stay with your feeling sense. from Gevura, feel the pathway to Tiferet at the heart. Now feel this pathway where it joins with the heart. Now, place your attention in Tiferet at the heart.